I told you the 2008 Florida Gators were first team All-Convict. Aaron Hernandez was out here catching bodies on and off the field without raising his wanted level. He was playing NCAA Grand Theft Auto, unheard of. Riley Cooper swore running a crisp curl route gave him a hood pass. Unforgivable. Percy Harvin was out here reaching mock speeds off the loud pack. Anything is possible, y'all, but don't try this at home. The Pouncey Twins were certified cyber bullies in the trenches. The 21st century Bash Brothers with the ultimate teammates. A dead body was found in Janoris Jenkins' basement, and he still had the cleanest rap sheet of them all. How, Sway? Tim Tebow led the Holy Spirit offense while turning a blind eye to the sins around him. All he could do was pray for forgiveness. He was backed up by Cam Newton, whose best pass of the year was throwing a stolen laptop out of a dorm room window. Pick six for the feds. Stupid. The team was led to a title by the godfather of fuckboys in Urban Meyer, because character matters.